They also take a pharmacology exam at the beginning of the, or midway through the spring semester, and the high score on the pharmacology exam, which is probably one of the tougher ones, was Yesenia Hall.
Awesome.
Really?
The high score on the spring predictor exam that they just recently took was Dory Jowers.